With each passing day, the interest towards Bitcoins is keeping on increasing. Hence, the most trending question that revolves around the e-currency sphere is, should I buy or mine Bitcoin? Let us put it simple. If you had $10K to invest in Bitcoins today, would you just buy Bitcoins or use money to get mining equipment and mine them? According to the current exchange rate, one can get approximately 2 Bitcoins for $10K and is considered to be quick, easy, and reliable option. But with Bitcoins mining, you are not going to surpass this amount. Bitcoin mining is an analogous to the mining of gold, but it's digital form. Mining Bitcoins involves the use of specialized computers to solve algorithmic equations or hash functions. These functions and equations help users to confirm blocks of transactions held within the network. For every transaction that the miners confirm in the blockchain, a Bitcoin is paid out as a reward. Whenever a miner harvests new Bitcoins, they are also rewarded with the network fees, and a time when the last Bitcoin is found mining will continue. While it may seem very simple, the fact is far from the truth. The more the blockchain expands, the more difficult it becomes to mine a Bitcoin. It is also estimated that depending on the hardware used, it can take years to mine a single Bitcoin. Buying Bitcoin through Coiner is better than mining, and as simple as transferring your money from a South African bank account.